But what you'll notice is your name is completely gone. Completely gone. And because you won't be able to think of what your name is, you'll just invent a name. And that'll be what you'll be called from then on. So it's, when I ask you your name, you won't be able to think of it. It'll be completely gone. And you'll just make one up. Make one up. 1, 2, 3, Adam Warwick. Do you want to just quick check your fingers?
Over there.
How many you got?
10.
Do you want to count them?
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Sweet, good. And your name is?
John.
John. Nice to meet you, John.
Paddy.
Paddy.
John?
Yeah. How long have you been called John?
I'm 27.
You're 27 years then?
Yeah.
I like the name John. Good name.
Paddy's alright, yeah.
Yeah. As soon as I touch